coming is through, it's a no.
My name is Brent Johnson, I go by BJ, and I go to Bishop McNamara High School, class of 2022. My family really, my parents sacrificed so much. It's like, I gotta do something, I gotta get back to them. So my family, myself, and basically just trying to get to where I wanna be in life. I started playing, I wanna say like second grade, and been at it ever since.
What made you start playing?
When I was younger, I always used to play 2K with my bigger cousins and stuff. So, like, playing 2K, being outside with my friends, outside on the court, just growing up, just having love for the game. You gotta come to Highlands, the best breakfast spot in the city.
About 10, 15 minutes, right?
What was it like growing up in the DMV?
It was cool. It was fun. Basketball, AAU. Been playing since the second grade. And basically just building bonds that last a lifetime, making connections. And yeah, it's cool.
What does it mean to be a player from the DMV?
It means a lot. Because I personally think the DMV had the best basketball talent. Football talent. I think we just breed athletes. Like they say, it's in the water up here. So it's tough. It's bump every night, day in and day out. My go-to movement spot would probably be my school, Bishop McNamara. I know they rims pretty well, and yeah, that's why I get shots up the most at. My go-to hooping shoe, my favorite shoe to hoop in probably Kobe's. Kobe's. I feel like you're flowing with them Jones. They light. I just got the chicken and waffles with the lemonade torch from Highlands. Highlands.
What you gonna major when you get to college?
Probably, I want kinesiology. I like sports medicine, stuff like that. Or maybe business, I don't know. GW right now. My man, school, Brayon Freeman, go check him out. A-10 freshman of the year, I'm bonding right now. A-10 freshman of the year.
Crazy.
Huh?
He runs going crazy.
Bro, you can take the ski off, bro. He can take the ski off now.
Aliens. Brayon Freeman, George Washington, point guard.
What's your go-to move on the court?
Spin. Definitely spin.
How many points you think you average on any given night?
I give you a good high school, probably like good 25. College, probably like good 10, 12.
Alright. How long you knew B?
That's been my man for a minute. I don't know the exact age, but that's been my man for a minute.
Who you think is better, you or him?
I don't know, I can't say that one on camera. He know though.
What make y'all bond so close?
That's just my man. Feel like we've been through stuff together. We've been around each other for so long. Just know certain stuff about each other that everybody don't know, so it's my man.
Monument. Man. White House right there. My go-to move, probably Hezzy pull up. The Hezzy pull up, three. Hello. Do y'all have candy? It's cold out here today. That's the only candy I got?
Yeah.
Let me get a Twix. Y'all take Apple Pay? Oh, y'all got a card? How much is this? $2. Can I get the gum? Cold out here today. Orange. Orange pack. Freezing. That's it?
$4.
$1 more?
$4.
I need one. Can I just do it for $4? Thank you. Thank you so much. All right, we have Howard right now, man. Elijah Hawkins, MEAC Freshman of the Year. I'm buying it. What's today's date? February 6th. MEAC Freshman of the Year. Elijah Hawkins. Stay tuned.
I'm Elijah Hawkins, freshman at Howard University. I knew BJ my whole life. We've been together like since we was babies, like ever since we started growing up, like probably since I was born, basically.
Do you think he'd give you a bucket?
Nah, never.
Cause you put the scheme on.
He tried to be alias. He tried to be alias, brother.
Tune in for part 2 to be continued. That was only part 1. We got a movie coming soon.